Hello. You received our distress signal. Mother will be pleased.
What? Visitors?
Look at you now, a real chip off the old monolith, huh? Just the right sort to save us from the coming cataclysm. Come on!
We agreed. I was handling orientation protocol.
Sorry, Lloyd. It's just too exciting.
We are in crisis, Tenho. Our defense against the Gray Strain has failed. The Necralisk is in lockdown, but it doesn't matter. The infestation has compromised the very heart itself. We have been forced to rephase into Martian...
But how are you, anyway? Things good?
As I was saying, our defense situation is dire. Our remaining necromechs have reverted to their autonomous kill precepts. They will not distinguish you from those things.
I call that one Bitey Scratchikins.
It is imperative you meet Mother, receive her instructions, and prevent the imminent intradimensional catastrophe. Demonstrate your combat readiness, and I will grant you the requisite security clearance. Good luck.
Intradimensional? What?
Otak, I've already explained it.
Sounds like it bears repeating, Lloyd.
If we were unclear, demonstrate your readiness by destroying infestation. Only then will I grant entry clearance. Act accordingly. Hive located. Destroy it with weapon fire. That got their attention. Hostiles incoming.
Oh.
hostiles down. Move on and destroy the next hive.
There's a hive! Nuke it! Okay, now that they're good and mad, hope you're ready. Gone all quiet. That means we won!
Clearance approved, Tenno. I now grant access to the Necralisk. Mother awaits. But I should warn you, she is not entirely herself. The infestation wormed into everything. After the Great Purge, there were no Dax, no Tenno, to defend the place. Just us.
It's not your fault, Chip.
Technically, it is. And now you face an existential threat. If the heart stops beating,